Gabby Perea. Up next on vault for Team USA, Yurchenko double full. Just a tiny bit short, but overall that was a solid showing for Gabby. And she's walking back and she's gonna be competing two vaults. Just a reminder, the gymnasts who compete two vaults are the ones who are eligible to compete in the vault event final. Gabby wasn't originally scheduled to do two vaults, but she is, looks like she's gearing up for her second one. She'll probably throw a Yurchenko full for the second vault. We'll see two vaults from Miley O'Keefe and Emma Malabuyo as well. At the senior level, the gymnasts have to do two different families of vaults, meaning they have to be two different entries, like a Yurchenko entry and a Souk entry or a front handspring. But here at the junior level, they can just do two different vaults within the same family. So you can see a Yurchenko double full and a Yurchenko full, and those count as two different vaults. And here we go, Gabby Perea, vault number two. And there was that Yurchenko full. Nicely executed. Vault is definitely not Gabby's best event, but she showed up strong today. She had a 14.4 for her first